What's going on, guys, and welcome back to Fallout 4. So we are back after we finished the last episode, and I'm sorry if after like some time the microphone quality is bad, but for some reason my microphone sometimes keeps lowering its volume, which is very weird. All right, let's continue. Let's try to unlock the pod.
There has to be a release.
Would this work?
Come on. Oh my God.
He's dead. We can talk to him.
I'll find who did this.
Oh, we get the wedding ring.
And I'll get Sean back.
Can we open?
Oh, God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Can we not open any more of them? Oh, I guess not. Oh, monitoring terminal. Opening array offline perimeter termination resilience system failure to manual control disabled. Life support offline. Abby. Unknown remote override engaged. Okay. So you can read those like things. They sometimes tell you about the game and what's going on. All right. Let's continue exploring. Can we get in here? There is there's quite a lot of exploration in the game. You can take the clipboards. Jumpsuit. Okay. How do I access my inventory? Let's see. I had a problem in the previous gameplay where I couldn't figure out to go to inventory. Turbo workshop sprint around to your favorites. Quick clipboards. Quick inventory, Well, I guess it's locked right now.
I can't be the only one left. Hello?
Are they all dead? Yeah, because the life support thing is offline. What's this? Oh, that's the same thing, okay. Telling us who's alive and who's not, and who was in the pods.
Oh, they're dead. Why? Why did they do this?
Oh, this door's locked. Can take some tools. Guess why not? Toolbox. Transfer? Oh, we can put something in the toolbox. Okay. Oops. Let's go through this. Whoa. That's let's say. I like the music. The music so far is amazing. Security button. Yes. Can hit things. Yes, that's good. We can defend ourselves. The basic defense. There's something here. Oh, we can close the door. Safety first. Alright. Oh, it's in the can. Okay. Bobby pin, whatever that is. Cigarette box. Yeah, let's take it. There's nothing there. Steam pack. Yeah, I've heard that. They're useful. Coffee cup, yeah, let's take that. Anything there? No. Can sit on the chair. I like the looting system. It's so you don't have to pause the game, like go into the menu and pause the game and then, you know, loot. You just do it. It just pops up when you look at things. It's amazing. Oh, it's amazing. It is. It's been there in games for some time now. Oh, hi. Oh, you will attack me. Killed you. Yeah, red roach meat.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Yes, it's wonderful. Oh yeah, because they're the only things that survived the nuke, because roaches are the only things that can actually survive nukes. Sure, beer bottle. Why not? More computers, more terminals. I'll let you read the terminals on your own. Toaster. Can take the toaster. Doesn't look like a good place to shower. So basically, you read one of the terminals in Lazarus Celestia. Basically, they were here and they were waiting for permission to open everyone up, but they never received the permission because the main person was hiding something from them. And at one point, he decided to... They were basically running out of food. So he said that they need to give them all the food they have left, or otherwise he will murder everyone. So, and out. Oh, hi. Hi! There we go. Wait, did I just make the ka-ching noise? Oh! Does that make ka-ching noise when you get XP? That's different. Clipboard, yeah, let's take it. You don't know what it might be useful for either. Power attack. Oh, heavy attack. Yeah, let's take the meat. It's useful. Some type of meat, something to eat. Because I presume we're not gonna have any food. And there's some water. Oh, and it actually works. Let's have a drink. We get some more of a health bag. And there. Alright, we've been gone for some time. Aha, there we go. Steam packs restore 30% of your max health. Heal damaged limbs and can be favorited for quick use. That is good. So I was good. It's like half bucks.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
We've been gone for a long time. Ooh, it's a pistol. It's a big and fancy pistol. Wait, did I just put my glass? Oh. Okay, the pistol is 5. Okay, and steam pack is here. And we can melee. Alright, that's good. Okay, let's see what we got here. We got K's.
Coming back later for you.
It looks like a very good weapon. Oh my god, that looks like an amazing weapon. Why didn't I even see that? Holy crap! Well, that took long for my brain to figure out. Shush. I'm excited for the game. So, yeah, we're gonna be coming back here for the weapon then.
Terminal only.
Terminal only. Ah, oh, yeah. Computer. Alright, let's see what we got. Obviously, only Vault 1-1 Cryolator. What is that? Alright, I'll let you read that, guys. Just pause the video. Open evacuation tunnel. Okay. Tunnel is open now. I just want to see something because we picked up glasses. No, we don't put the glasses on automatically. Alright, that's okay. There's more of these things. Let's see how the pistol shoots. I want to see what it shoots like. Where is it? Ah. You have to right click for it to get it out. Okay. Ah, it's alright. That's alright. But I'm not gonna waste any ammunition, so we're gonna... Oh, there's small ones. Alright, when we get hit it says 1 rad. Which I guess means 1 point of radiation. You become radioactive. So that's what damages you. Slidey slidey door. Exit zone, authorized personnel only. Left control to sneak. While hidden you do not increase. Avoid bright light use. Okay. Can be quiet, baggers. Alright. I'm gonna be sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Let's see.
Is this all that's left?
Nice. Ammo. Exploring, guys. Let's explore a little. Alright.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Ooh, Pip-Boy. I've seen this before in Fallout games. Alright, that's the inventory, okay, I see. Oh, I can have glasses. I can have one of the wedding rings, and I can have the new jumpsuit. Yeah, let's keep that. Okay. Aid. Oh god, that gave me a lot of rats. That's not good. okay, so wrench and stuff are junk. Alright, let's see. That's the quest, workshop, stats, map. Quite a big map. It's quite a big map. And radio. Do I? I don't know. Steampunk, Radway, show effects, perk chat. Where's the perk chat? Oh, it's your perks. Alright, I see. I see. Well, let's show how many points we have. I cannot click on anything, so I guess we don't have any points. Alright, let's leave it now. Alright, alt save. I don't want to open the vault yet, I want to see what's here. That's where we came in. Isn't it? Oh yeah, so we just made a big circle, wow. Great. Alright, let's open the door then. With a vault door. That was simple.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand
Is it
back.
Safe to get out? Like, wouldn't it be like poisonous or something? I can see the world loading in as my FPS drops. There it is, beautiful. Oh, the light shafts, it looks so beautiful. Oh god, that's bright. That's very bright. There's a lift. The lift we used to get out. Get out, get in. And now we're gonna get out again. see all the lag.
Right.
I don't think there's anything else we can do, so
yeah, let's get out of here.
Let's go and explore. Do I want to change attributes now? Do I want to change appearance? No, we're good. Let's get out of the vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing.
Alright, we are out. We are officially out. And this looks different. As nothing like it before. We've been here last episode. We've seen the world collapse. My game's literally just shitting itself. There's the man that was standing here. I'm just casually gonna take some things. What's this? It's the elevator button. Let's take the folder. What is this? Oh, we have the glasses. Alright, let's see. It's got a lot of things we can take from here, so that's good. Let's see, I was gonna see something. Oops. I don't want help. On display, item fade, object fade. Grass, we don't really need it that good. Alright, let's keep it like this. Should give us some more frames. Alright, all of it's just destroyed. It's like, it's a completely different place. Stick the blade. Gonna have a nice sit down. Coffee cup, coffee pot. This fan. Cram? Yeah, let's take it. Alright, let's see what we got. Someone's spamming me. That's the people that have been waiting outside. Alright, we can sprint. Let's. Help flower. Yeah, let's take it. Sure, why not? My frames are dying. Why is this? Let's see. Is there anything else in the display options we can do? No. Actually, what I want to do is make the hood blue. Oh god, not like that. Like that. There we go. I think that looks pretty cool. But my frames are literally dying. Oh my god. Let's see, which house do we live in? It's this one. Oh, that's a robot! Look! I love how you still take care of the. What happened? Yeah.
Consworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back. Where is your better half?
He's in a better place.
He's in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Oops. Sean's been kidnapped.
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years, what?
200 years? What?
Same reaction as me.
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. It will take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from final one. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Yeah, well,
what do
know?
You know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you,
Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Let's see. Maybe he knows about
anything
dangerous.
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Let him investigate.
Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
He's so happy to be with us again. So cute. The game's just dying. I have no idea why this is happening. Give me a second, guys. Let's see if this helps anything. Much better. Oh god. Alright, there we go. Maybe the quality is not as good now, but I'm sorry guys, my PC is not the best in the world. And I can't do much about it. So where are we? We're in some house now. And there's a safe. Put us and just bobby pennies. A to turn the screwdriver. If the spot you chosen is correct, the lock will rotate and open. If the lock resists, press A to press bobby pin. Okay. So it's literally the same as Skyrim. Oh no.
If I only had a bobby
truck.
Codsworth.
Maybe he has some bobby pins. I don't know. Oh, that's not good. God damn it. I failed such an easy task. Let's see, anything? Gold watch, clean black suit. Where's the clean black suit? Peel. Oops. Keep pressing escape to get out of there. Wait, how do I put a weapon away? No? F? Oh, you hold R, I think. I think I heard someone say, yeah, you hold R. Oh, that looks gay. That's pretty cool. Let's keep it. Better than the vault clothes, I can tell you that much. Alright, let's play a little bit in the third person mode and see what's going on. Bubblegum, yeah sure, let's take bubblegum. Who doesn't want bubblegum? Chair, we can sit down. I want to go to our house. Which house was it? We didn't have a long run. I think it's this house actually. It is this house. That is the house we lived in. And Kozlov was just... Oh, that's the same magazine!
Perfect.
Alright, let's take it. Coffee tin. Yeah, why not? Let's see. Fridge. Empty milk bottle. Someone took the milk. The washing machine, the dryer. Let's see. Toy car, baby rattle. Let's take it. It will remind us of Sean.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Okay. Let's keep the board game to have something to do. And then, I don't know. I'm taking it, you know. Might come useful in the future. I haven't played the game, so I don't know. I haven't played the previous game, so I'm just using my I'm using my overall survival skills from range of games. So let's see. Because it was around Halloween. All right. I think it was all the way to the right. No, it wasn't. It was here. Oh. Here. Nope. Yes, we got it.
Got it.
Ooh, that's quite a lot of things. Alright, we're on this, we're on that. Pipe pistol, what is that? Pre-war money, Radex, shotgun shell, and steampunk. Alright, let's keep pressing escape. I need to get used to pressing tab. That is pretty good, guys. We opened the thing. And there was quite a lot of good things in there. We got some weapon, I think. We got the pipe pistol, damage 13, 18, although the pistol we have, the 10 mil, then the 10 mil is better. Craft, transfer. What can we craft? Can we craft anything? Ooh. Standard receiver, shot barrel. Standard grip, standard magazine. No muzzle. Okay, it's quite a lot of things we need to do. All right. As you can see, there's quite a lot of things we need to find in order to modify anything. And it's a good dress. What's that? I love changing dresses, like, well, overall apparel of the characters. So yeah, you're gonna see me do that a lot. There you are. Let's keep that. Completely does not fit the waistband. Let's keep it. Why not? What is this? Use the old can. Alright. That can be useful later. Kotov is over there. I saw him in the window, so let's go over there and see what he's doing. Hi.
Mom, your family isn't here either. They're They're really gone, aren't they?
Sean's out there.
Out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? A few people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Where's Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station.
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Okay, so he's gonna clean up this house, and it's gonna become our house for now. Getting stuck already. Ugh. Come on. Jump. Yeah. This pumpkin. Yeah, so we were getting ready for Halloween. Oh, that's nice. Alright, so we are going somewhere. And let's see a map. Where are we going? Where's this? Investigate Concord. Rocket truck stop. Alright, there's a few things on the way. Let's go and check them out. Rocket. Red Rocket. It was a fuel station. Oh, look, it's a dog. I think I know. I think I'm going to change back to the black suit. Hey!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You're a mutt.
You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey, we have a dog. All right, we can issue commands for him.
Hey.
I don't want you to do.
Come on.
How do I get out of this mode? Okay, maybe. Let's see if we can find anything. Crumb, looks like canned food. Okay. Let's take that. Whatever that is. Let's see. News. Eatotronic, what is that? Is that like food? Like the machines with food and stuff? The one with soft drinks? Okay, pre-war money. Cigarette carton. I guess we can sell that later. That'd be pretty cool if you'd be able to sell it. What do we have here? We have cab stash. Oh yeah, he is. Oh hi. Whoa. I am taking my pistol out. Okay, they're not that dangerous. What the hell was that? A mole rat. Jesus. That is disgusting. Psycho, where's Psycho? Are they just gonna keep coming? That's pretty annoying. Let's see, what we can do in the terminal. Business inquiries. New equipment sold, or safe storage. Safe storage. Sell them with the others, we'll figure out long term solution. It's here, it's naturally favorable cave right below the shop. Who am I to argue? Aha! See, that's why exploring is good. There is a cave below the shop. Let's go and find it. Whoa. Oh god. Steampunk! And I died. Wonderful. Alright, you know what, guys? This is gonna be it for this episode. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below. Because it. Well, it. I can speak today. It makes me feel good. It makes me feel like someone actually likes watching these episodes. And thanks for watching. I see you in the next episode. Bye bye.